In middle school, my classmates and I learned about vertical video syndrome, the penalty for creating vertical clips rather than the traditional horizontal ones. We avoided this aspect ratio out of fear of appearing unprofessional. However, as the film industry changes, we learn too as well. This is now our second year exhibiting vertical film projects here at Streaming Canvas, and we can't wait to show you all the opportunities that come from this format. Enjoy.